Welcome to the test. The first slide is about physical appearance. Can you describe me, please?
Wearing short brown shorts.
Short shorts, okay.
And white t-shirt.
Very good. Can you describe Viet?
He's wearing a nice suit.
What color is the suit?
It's blue.
Good. What about his shirt? Tell me about his shirt.
Black suit and white shirt.
Good. What about Sarah? Sarah, can you describe Sarah? What's she wearing?
She wearing white suit and white shirt.
Good. What about her hair? Is it long or short?
It's long and brown.
Good. Next one. Let's make some comparisons. Can you compare John to Sam?
He's taller than Sam.
What about Sarah and Sam? Can you compare Hanoi and Ho Chi Minh City?
Ho Chi Minh City is busier than Hanoi.
What about Russia and Vietnam?
Vietnam is smaller than Russia.
Is it hotter or colder?
Vietnam is hotter.
Must or mustn't? What must you do in the classroom? What mustn't you do in the classroom?
I mustn't talk to classroom.
What jobs must you do at home?
I must type my room and wash
them. What must you do tomorrow?
I must go to school.
Good. So let's talk about making plans. What are you going to do tomorrow morning? What are you going to do next Saturday?
I'm going to play football next Saturday.
What are you going to do after your English lesson today?
I'm going to do homework.
Are you going to watch TV tonight?
Yes.
Let's look at the pictures. What's the boy going to do?
He's going to finish his
homework. What about the family?
They're going to buy the food.
What is the man in the kitchen going to do?
He's going to cook rice.
Very good. School subjects. What are your favorite school subjects?
My favorite school subject is math.
Math. In what subject do you learn about the past?
History.
Very good. Number five, what have you got Monday mornings? What subject do you hate? Adverbs of manner. When you're late, you must walk. When crossing the road, you do it. The ball hit the man. He looked at me. Good. How do you usually ride your bike? But how? Manner. How? Carefully, dangerously. Quickly, slowly.
Yeah.
Quickly. Quickly. Be careful. Alright, talking about jobs in the house. What jobs do you have to do in the house?
I have to protect the room and wash
what jobs do you love doing?
I
jobs don't you mind doing? What do you have to do at home? Loudly.
I have to.
What do you have to do after school?
I have to take a shower.
What? Good. What do you hate that you have to do? Make some suggestions. First one, go for a walk. Louder. 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 I can't hear you. Next one. Last one. Very good. Let's talk about sport. Can you tell me about the sports you like? How often do you play football? Twice a week. Who is your favorite footballer? What sport do you like watching on TV? Very good. Now this is the last one. Aches, pains, and superfoods. Can you name four aches and pains? Who's the tallest in your family? Next one. What's the best film you've watched? Who's the shortest in your class?
Just
all right, that's the end of the text. Well done.